Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wyatt on YouTube.com, and here we go again. Boom. Happy Mother's Day, and yeah, Monster Energy Ultra Blue indeed. And you have Aspen, Spark Whistler, and as the list goes on. Train Pictures has taken the team on in some epic snow trips. In honor of these mountain towns comes Ultra Blue, best served ice cold from the frosty can. Ultra Blue is a little less sweet and lighter taste with zero calories and full load of our Monster Energy blend from first chair to last call. So there we go. And this is like supposed to be like a rare one. You know, I saw this on eBay.com, and the ad purchases Effignham, Illinois, Casey. So they have this. So we have another one coming short. So the love potion could be coming tomorrow, Tuesday. So yeah. So there we go. So yeah, and I might get mana, you know, $4 for the love potion, a mana potion, energy drinks or energy drink shots is $5.19 or $0.16. Checking on Indica, I might do that. You know, that's not bad at all for it. You know, just one or whatever. How still not that bad. So this is 70 mg caffeine per 8 ounces, so this is 16 ounces, so let's do it. Cheers, bitches. Let's do it. Let's see what this is about. Here we go. What is this? It's like a blue taste. Might be kind of like, you know, like, I don't know. Maybe a little blueberry, blue raspberry, kind of like the Monster Light, like Monster Blue. So they have Pop for that. They have Import. So that'd be two good ones. So there's another one. And a possibility, I'd probably do that. So. Do that, you know, and you have the can, it's like the Cuban lime, you know, the can feels, you know, nice and cool. Well, I'm going to collect this. I got to collect that Cuban lime. I definitely that might be interesting for a lot of stuff, you know, I would do, but. I just have nothing. Yeah, like. Erythritol, 1 gram of that. So they did have all the Nas, the three Nas. So they have the Nas indeed. So you know, Nas Active, Powerade, Gatorade, which is I'm just saying, you know, with energy drinks, you know, they don't have to have the stuff. You know, people say. You know, whatever, however, you know, of everything. But they don't have to have the very stuff indeed. Let's see what we can do. It's kind of hard when this tripod, I have the, like I said, put on a box and stuff like that. You know, what I do, you know, I do part one, I'll look at it and stuff like that. I think it's awesome. I wish I could do all parts, but like here and all that. That's like that. How was I able? Maybe I would, you know, but probably then again, I don't know. But that works, you know, it works. We're back with this, but we'll go to the webcam. As you know, we like to raise a lot of hell indeed. And so, thank you very much for Dad who purchased this and stuff like that, you know, to, you know, say more, whatever. You know, Yeah. But I had all kinds of stuff, and no doubt about it, you know, graduation, you know, is short and stuff. That was very good, you know how we do. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, and his sister, your day indeed, and awesome speech, and hit the point of it, and got it right, you know. And I, my full family, real and rally, smart, you know, common sense, and our country is getting worse every day, and you know, we got a lot of stuff indeed, and like three people in St. Louis or Missouri, you know, and Missouri, is, you know, saying all that. Three of them, you know, try to kidnap. Crazy it did, and my oldest sister lives there indeed, man. I was like, oh my god. What, you know, want her out and out back to Chicago, you know. Chicago was safer, you know, don't go south side, you know. Use your common sense, real and rowdy, and fantasy and fairy tale. Or Naperville, Illinois, said rural Illinois. Yeah, be careful with the gains, and you know how we do with the Hispanics, you know, tons of them. They have tons, you know, it's just crazy indeed. So, buy it, I'm gonna get it. I don't know if she would like that, but me. Maybe more blue raspberry, but, you know. Wish I had a cup indeed, that'd be kind of good, but then again, I might give a little taste, but we'll talk about that one, about the other monster. You know, I saw this on eBay, and I'm like, oh man, okay, I'm gonna get that and whatever, rare indeed. I never saw this, I don't think I saw this anywhere at the stores, saw on eBay.com, I haven't seen this at the store, so for Casey's in Effignham, Illinois, indeed, you know, I want to go wherever, however, see the monster, can't find the monster muscle, but hey, caffeine chick one, look for the gum, you know, Winifred, I guess she wanted Winifred, she got Sean White, she liked that, I didn't know about that, sorry, I apologize, I'm like, let's try to find a game, but yeah, she actually wanted Winifred, but, you know. Dad was able to find the gun, but she loved that gun, but no, I didn't know about that. So we pick her up. No doubt about it, she got a daughter, sweet tea. I have medium. It was a mess. And a mess everywhere. And I don't know if you could be able to see it. Be able to see the. Probably not be able to see the mess. I got it all messy. You know, that, because, you know, where the straw at, you know, the whipped cream and everything, the chocolate was all over the place, you know. Just crazy indeed, so, yeah. I'm not saying that. With stuff like that, you don't need that. You don't need it anymore. I wonder how the white one. It's like, yeah, zero ultra, it's ultra bull. Now, I was saying it's like that, man. I had to do it's like the blue one, you know, monster blue, you know, light one, you know. I do, you know, blue's my favorite color, wearing blue right now. I don't know what I'm saying. It must be good for dad. I have not zero, but that won't be my same, you know. But yeah, monster absolute zero. I think I gotta have to know I done a video about that. They have it in pop, and I think I like it. You know, it's not always saying you don't have to have it. It's like Nas, you know, the active. You know, they yeah, it's big and tons of caffeine and energy and all that stuff, and you know, all the you know whatever. But it's like the Nas stuff, you know, and they have the electrolytes, so, you know. You don't want to do energy drinks, but Nas active, you can. But like me, true that, but I'm going to say, I don't know, you know. Maybe so, but me, I probably would stick to Gatorade and Powergate. Sorry, Nas. Sorry, energy drinks. That's what I would do. But coffee, you want a morning coffee jump, the only, that's our best alternative. True that, you could do energy drinks or breakfast drink, cafe chicken, wouldn't miss it, but sleeping, watch America, Secret Life of American Teenager, you know how we do about that, about, on the box. So, yeah. She loved the Kickstart breakfast drink. Ellen said breakfast drink, Mountain Dew, and all that stuff. You know how we do. But, you could whatever, but like me and what people can afford is to get Monster Java. That's what I do, Mon. You get Monster Java, have them, then you change it up, get the Starbucks kind, get the Rockstar coffees. Starbucks is a double shot and all that. So it was a good time. We ate Neighbors. It was unbelievable. Neighbors was packed, but then again, not really packed. It was comfortable and roomy and big and everything. And they had all kinds of people. Other people was eating, but what I said, that's a problem. Everybody else had. They had to wait. We didn't have to wait. So, sucks for other people. We didn't have to wait. But sorry for the others, but I would do the bread and butter, amazing deed. And I had their sweet tea, Cappy Jig one loves it. Suck, that's horrible indeed. I don't know about my food, but waffle fries, I got waffle fries, but I had like smoky grilled chicken, whatever, barbecue in a cup, and they put lettuce and pickle on there on the side, my cup on the side, slice up sourdough bread, the chicken, the bacon, pepper jack cheese. Caffeine chick lunch. They have their own tartar sauce, with mustard and mayonnaise and pickle and all that. Oh, that's her favorite. I like that Cuban style hot pocket, with them. So yeah. So. She had two of them and twice baked potato. You know what I'm doing? I said, "You full? You full? And it looked good. We had some cake. Made some cake. Got it somewhere. Cake indeed, amazing. You know how we do it. It was a good damn time. We gave her a present, iTunes card. A card, how we do. That's what I want. So no doubt about it, how we do. Happy Mother's Day indeed to the moms indeed out there. Your day indeed. Happy Mother's Day indeed. Who knows when we'll get this? This is a video camcorder right here. The part one on there. The others right here are not. I don't know. I could try to upload the two right here. So, but the box was not working, but that's almost done. So the, like that, I finally got that. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put it right there. I'm gonna delete, but wait a while, see about that, but delete that, right? Delete that. But, and put this, then use that. But you can try it all that stuff there, but I'm gonna see. See how this works. And that shut it off. I'll stop it. So, I was gonna get, have $10, $40, got a mo after Mother's Day indeed. What's gonna get, $50 worth of PlayStation 3 networks for. But, last day, so bacon cheddar stuffer for both of us. Caffeine chick one, what? Dollar sweet tea, caramel, medium caramel malate. Me, I don't know what, if I'm gonna get anything else. Probably not, I don't know. since I started my day. Who knows what I drink there, you know. Yeah. So, yeah. They had all kinds of stuff. How am I gonna get that? It's good, but I don't just, like all that. It's just messy and all that. So no doubt about it. Happy Mother's Day to you. Your day indeed. Great grandmas, grandmas, and mom. Your day indeed. And you know, I put this up indeed. I think we did it. I think it's kind of and all that. But this is good indeed. I don't know what else, but we got movies for the kids. That's they about the kids than anything else. So you know, it's all about the kids. And meaning, you know, that's your family. You know, it's about, you know, middle sister, Captain Chief One, middle sister Hab, and the kids. You know how we do. Captain Chief One's nieces and that. That's, you know, that's about, you know, born a few months old, and the other one is 1 year old. So it's about them, you know. Yeah. So they want to see them happy. And, you know, that's why the movie's coming. But Kathy Chick won. Look, these, all them movies are old. Really old. You'd be surprised how old these are. But we're going to go right here. MSN headlines. Terrible twist in California slain and more. Boy 12 arrests sister death. OJ Simpson going back to court. Body likely missing baby. The biggest surprise of motherhood is NFL power ranks offseason number one is seeing double. Yep, they got their looks from their mom. Women survive a hern pole to face. Some frappuccinos with your sugar. 12 worth avoiding and some. Okay. What the fuck? Clothesline, who's greater? Gatsby ladies. Okay. Rookie pilot has close call to and man air. How to boost your resume. Impact. Okay, California homes are sinking, cemetery decorations light. Sarah denies turkey blast. Okay, we have three kids are okay after hostage drama. Reed Holt, Eagle Yard cell, wants a waffle with her taco. Powerball pot up to 350 million. Puck's latest Glaze Sports total home spring refresh. Stuck at home, moms who can't afford to work. Payday loans user hook. Somali still as dangerous. This kind of bug, a 17, 18 year old bug. CICADAS, tramp of the land. Another Nixon visit China. Okay, we got police. And Ebby's peacock. So there we go. My phone's charged. So let's say USA, United States of America, MSN, MNBC, Microsoft, Bill Gates. There we go. Let's go right here. We're going to say a big thank you to my dad, older sister, Sony, Verizon, Japan, Expedia, Play, Sony Ericsson, PlayStation 1, 2, 3, 4, PSP, PlayStation Portable, PlayStation Vita, and thank you very much. And Turkey Arrest 9 and Deadly Car Bomb, Voice of America, 4 hours ago, two bodies found in New Jersey, home standoff, suspect dead, USA Today, 5 hours ago, three women found in Cleveland House, happy to be home. Ask for privacy, Washington Post, 1 hour. Brother arrest and fatal California stabbing of a girl, USA Today, 11 hours ago. Senior IRS official knew conservative audit. Wall Street Journal 14 hours ago. Ex Premium. We get P R E M I E R S H A R I F M O N T S. Political comeback, Voice of America 17 minutes ago. The Pope give church hundreds of new saints. CT Post 5 hours ago. Sandy Hook. Elementary to be demolished. Dead Beast May 11th. Prince Henry. Serene or whatever. Saint Miss Franklin on her. USA Today May 11th. I don't know what that means. All right, but I did do. Missing and infant remains located. XMainer.com 10 minutes ago. Conversation with Minnesota House Speaker Paul Thissen on gays. Washington Post blog May 11th. Susan Collins. Slam Obama over IRS targets of conservative group. Washington Post blog 9 minutes ago. Prince Henry meet injured vets in Colorado. Washington Post 54 minutes ago. Obama praised courage of police. USA Today 2 hours ago. Pickering. Defends Benghazi reports say criticism is not based on facts. CNN blog 1 hour ago. Ginsburg say Roe gave abortion. Opponents target Chicago Daily. I learned 2 hours ago. There we go. There we go, boys and girls. So, crazy stuff like that. IRS, Obama, Biden, Democrats, liberals, leaders, senators, and others, conservative. Boom. Conservative onyx target by the IRS. Man, what the fuck? And we got Benghazi indeed. And Assad, he did it. You did it in Turkey. What the fuck? Man, Middle East is crazy. We have Somali. Still dangerous. My God, it's getting crazy. You know it's getting crazy. And what time is it? It's 10:06 a.m. on Mother's Day. My God. It can't be more crazy than that. That's why they call me crazy. You know. Crazy why, didn't it? Crazy why? Crazy why Charlotte looks. You know how it would do, you know? Boom. Boom, boom, bada bing. Charging everything up indeed. The wild, wild, wild stuff indeed. You know, we come back over there. You know how it would do. You know. People say you look good and all that. My hair indeed, you know what we do. Apollo X, you did what you need to do. Look good. Teeth is horrible. You know, the dental indeed. Now what's that now? You know, my dad injured, but no dental. You know, any dental. I wonder about that, you know what we do. It's amazing. So I'm going to pay well the money. Get the stuff, you know, we didn't want the food and all that. So do that. So we'll figure about that indeed. But what else? What else are we gonna do? You know. I wonder about that, because that's a good deal. There was three left of mana. Love potion be here anytime. It's like it's somewhere in Missouri. It was in Illinois, Missouri, you know what we do. So I know that about it. So I might do that. It's a good deal. That love potion, $4. And I think you look and stuff like that. That's what you gotta do. You gotta look and go on Amazon to find that, you know, the buyer options and get a good deal, you know, so you can get, you know, find all the options and get it cheaper. Health potion, it's like all that, you know, it's lucky green, probably green apple, you know, this pink strawberry and health potion. I think cinnamon, man in the blue one, I have no idea, but probably like the blue raspberry. Oh, amazing. I wonder what the other one gonna be. Well, probably gonna be white. It's probably blue. I'm not saying you don't need the other junk. Some people say, you know, whatever energy drinks they have, whatever, however, you know how we do. They said, it don't matter about the fat, the sugar, the sodium, the cholesterol, you know how we do. It's whatever. But, well, you know, that's what we're going to worry about, you know. I'm with saying, you know, I just looking at the stuff and all that, you know, thinking, you know, just saying, you know. But I was saying, you know, we need gun reform. We, you know, not even background checks, not even, you know, Republican, conservative, they don't want to do common sense. You know, it's like the Cuba thing, you know, Jay-Z and Beyonce, they go to Cuba, you know how we do. You know, I mean, you know, Cuba and our relations, we need that, you know. You know, tourism and stuff like that, we need all of that, we need that right now. But no doubt about it. But Republican, you know, conservative people say, hey, okay, you know, Guantanamo Bay, that's in Cuba. That's okay, you know, that's good, you know. We put there, you know, torture and all that and stuff that, you know, we do. Real terrorists, I understand. You know, what about, you know, about the other terrorists, you know, how we do. You know. And they just grab people to grab people, be like, ah, yeah, that's what we do. But they didn't grab Osama bin Laden. They didn't grab the Egypt guy. They didn't grab Massali. They didn't grab... You know, they didn't grab Monon. They didn't grab nobody. Not a damn soul. I don't know if they even grabbed Taliban. You know. It's like the Alliance or Northern Alliance. Or the Afghanistan. They're not for that. You know, let them do it. But no, that but the plan and the building, we're gonna go to Iraq. We're gonna go to Iraq. Iraq, a war, we're gonna go to Iraq. Oh man, we're gonna go. We're gonna go to Iraq. Weapons of mass destruction like that. Oh no. Scary. It's still playing. But scary stuff. This is it. But Israel, you know, they destroyed their nuclear weapons. And they came. I was scared to death. Okay, story time. Boom, 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 you know. Okay, bye. Yeah, okay. Alright. Boom. And they said, you know, Damascus, Syria, that's where it is. Folks, that's where the weapons. Okay. I don't know where they are, whatever, but you know. Yeah, chemical weapons use, and you know we do. Saddam, you know, order hire somebody to assassin George W. Bush's dad, yeah. You know, saw that, yeah, that's, yeah. But, that's why we should go to war. Oil. Oh, oil. Halliburton, baby, they go down there. Black water, they go down there. They train to kill. Let's bring them. Halliburton. What's that? They get humans? That's, they chain group, whatever, or... Let them drill in Iraq. Yes, let them profit. Blood money. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, come out, mission accomplished. All right, okay. and the jet and the, navy suit. Mission. I can't really do that. People know how to do it. That's good for you. You be able to do that. But mission accomplished. Oh man. And finish what George W. Bush's dad started, and dick pushing, and man, just something else. People applaud up. Webs. So, I hate Saddam and his two sons, and Saddam can't do that, pay and order somebody to assassinate George W. Bush, dad. You can't do that. I'm glad Saddam dead, You don't do nothing stupid like that. I had Masali. Glad we killed his sorry ass. We killed Saddam. We killed Saddam's two sons. Of course. Well, they didn't have no weapons, but Al-Sadr and his militia, they came and for some reason, but we killed a thousand Al-Sadr and his troops. But Sadr did there. He's like, I don't know. He'd go to Iran, so he could. He'd travel. I'm saying he'd travel in Syria. And then travel to the Kurds, Kurdish area, northern Iraq. Not going to be in Turkey. Probably not going to be in the Sunnis, because I was saying, Iraq. It's so big, so divisive, It has three of them. So it's a mess, That's where the dividing, I remember world history in high school, that, they got divided. The Kurds, the Shiites, and Sunnis. That's what Iraq is. So, that's something of itself. So, I remember the Sunni Death Triangle or whatever them places. I remember about that. You know about that. The three, I'm not gonna, whatever. But that was the bloodiest part of the war. Masali, tons of troops. Man, they killed a lot of troops down there. Tons of troops. I wonder about that. I wonder, we lost more troops in Iraq than Afghanistan. That's a very, 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 very interesting question. Very interesting question about that. That's something of itself. But when was the bloodiest? Like maybe 2006, when it started the war. 2003 or 2004, maybe around that area. So yeah, something, really something. If you think about it, like, woo. I was saying it's like, we don't need to be in there. Afghanistan, okay, can or whatever, however. But, you're doing crime. United States of America, you're going down. You know how we do. Let's get out of control. You can't be out of control. We got a constitution, laws, rules, order. It's not craziness. You can't do that. It's like, what is it, $45 million? They, hacker groups, done the internet. You can't do that. It's like the Clavin case. You get the death penalty, You can't do that. But what about it, Joey Ayers? Let's put her to death. Pat Quinn, come on now. Four kids. Easy thing. I was saying that, so know. Persine, Illinois or something. I don't know. I don't think Perora. P-R-E-I-A. No, P-E-R-I-A or O or something like that. I don't think it's that. Like Persine, Illinois or something. Of course, I don't know why nobody talk about that, you know. Maybe it could be Missouri, but Channel 5, St. Louis, KSDK, something like that. They talk about that breaking news and stuff then. I don't know why no everybody not talk about it. Four kids. I wonder who done it, you know. But, you know, when talk to caffeine chicks, one's grandparents' friend, and said, you know, people don't want kids. They're like KCM's community. They get rid of them, you know. They don't want the kids. And people do that, you know. People hate kids, you know, crying and, you know, too much work and money and stuff like that. And the father, you know, they have 18 years of child support, 18 years of it, you know. When they turn 18, that's when it stopped. You know, people like, my God, I don't want to do this. I got rid of that case answering. Want to party, shake your ass, smoke cigars, chewing, drinking, drugs. She want to party, you know. And again, like Joey Ayers, look. But the mental phase, the mental illness, mental right there, but still, she was, Casey Anthony killed her daughter. She was either 3, 4, 5, 6 around there. But these was young kids, just the same. Four young kids, I think. One girl, three boys, something like that. But still, four of them are in birth. Oh my God, that's one of the worst, because, you know, the smell, the scream, all that. My God. Whoever. God. That's, oh my God. You feel sorry for kids and children and young people, you know. Yeah, they're the one getting killed one by one. You know, or, yeah, have the, not the killing, but the other crazy part of it. My God. Unbelievable. It's like my United States speech, our country is getting worse and crazy every single day, indeed. And you got them gonna go out in there. It's not fucking safe. Happy birthday. Don't that man thief, do this man do that, oh, it thief. And like this, it thief. Yeah, it's safe. Whatever. Yeah, whatever. I know they're supposed to go there, but I don't say I'm gonna go part of that. Even that, you know, I don't know where part of that. But I would say we have a drug, you know, intoxication. That's out. We need to get rid of that in our fucking country. Intoxication, the drugs, all of that stuff need to go immediately. We got mental ill, mental retardant. The mental problem, we need to work on that. We need to do that. 20, it's like Chestnut Corner, North Clay, Louisville. Two set sections of homes and buildings and stuff like that. You know, 24/7 supervision. The meds, you know, be there and stuff like that. They do whatever, but you gotta put an eye on that. You know. I know how we do. We need to help them kind of people, but, you know, but that's always a cop out, you know, Joey Ayers and all that. Casey didn't seem, maybe so, but then again, it's a cop out. She was, you know, either 3 or 4 or 5, maybe 6. How can you do that with your own kid, you know? That's That, to me, that purr evil right there. That's sick. And don't care that mess, you know. Potty here, you know. I don't, you know. You know. Like me, you know. I hate abortion, but, you know. You know. You know. Do, you know. Do it the right thing, then. Have your precious kids 3, 5, or 6 years old, you know. Your own flesh and blood and all that, you done. And Illinois, maybe Missouri, but I got to know it was Illinois. 4 kids, arson, fire, and all that. Arson, and I mean to. I know people, pyros or whatever, but, yeah. But four of them. I don't know what people was saying. It was like 4 or 5. But that was saying, have to be. I need to. People need to talk about this. Well, I'm going to learn more about. It's maybe 3, 4, or 5 in the morning. Have to be in sleep. But as the saying is, it's not when they sleep. It's a different way. I want to know what happened and how that allow to happen. That's ridiculous, you know. Everybody need to get pumped up for that story. That just, you know. But 4 of them. And like my dad said, real rounding that fantasy and fairy tale. Smart motherfucker. You go after my dad, you come to me. You never go after my dad. You never go after my family. If so, I'm going to be mad. I'm going to be pissed off. I'm pissed. You go after me. Yeah, I'm ready to fucking war on anybody. Nobody going to mess with my family. Not with Caffeine Chick, Wonder, and family. Leave all of them alone right now, damn it. Good. And doing that. Now, as I said, I feel sorry for Gonzalez and all that, you know. He got screwed from the George W. Bush, but like, hey, now on my ass, I gotta get rid of all my friends. I gotta get rid of Donald, or the Rumsfeld, and all that. I gotta get rid of you, because they don't. They piss him. And they come out there, they do the same thing. They target, because they conservatives and all that stuff, the Target and all and all that stuff. Yeah, that's, Obama said something about Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac, whatever, I need to be gone. I'm going to do nothing for Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac. They don't own me. House market, that's to shit to shreds. You didn't fix it, and it's not going to be fixed. Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac need to be gone. Going back, saying, AIG, fuck them. I don't care about them. Kiss my ass, all I can say about that. Bitches. I feel sorry for, you know, I live in a scary and dangerous home. They're not going to have no chance at all. And if that's in Illinois, that's easy. That's the death punch, no matter what. And that's that Gmail. Yeah, that's kind of like my water bug. You don't know which one. Okay. I don't know what that is. That's for my video. You need to do. So, I was saying, sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. It works on this. But. Sorry, I apologize, but, you know. That's common sense, you know. That's death penalty, no matter what, you know. And how anybody, and I don't know. And I was saying like that, you know. We'll learn about it for maybe, you know. That's the saying that they don't want to do, because they know the details. They got to figure out, you know, what can they say and all that stuff there. But then, you know, I was saying that. You know, this was 4 central of the 4 o'clock news, you know. KSD, KSA, Channel 5, St. Louis, and all that good stuff, you know. You know, it's kind of like breaking news story, too. It's like, I understand, but it is. In Texas, you know, I arrest somebody in Texas of that. How saying, you look at it like that, you know, I say that. They tend to do all that, you know. They just see what they can do. They meant to be, right? Because, you know, Boston Marathon Bombers, Al Qaeda, you hate them. But they, why evil people, they smart. Because, you know, I'm a punk. It's sick, you know. If I can snap in, that never happened. I do it all the time. Because that's what they want to do, because it causes more chaos. But like the Texas, that was louder. I was sick. That was, I don't know how that could be an accident. I was so violent. I was too much. And the girl flipped the truck and screamed, like, go, and climb. And they arrest somebody in Texas of that and pleaded not guilty, but as good as I was saying. One saint of good Texas, he did it, all that, and they killed people. He's gotta get the death penalty. I cannot be an accident. I don't know that about it. Perry, the governor, you can say whatever, but hey, one saint, all that, and find a look and stuff of that. He put all the not guilty one. He did all this. Unfortunately, like the Boston Marathon, just 3 dead. Here, maybe 14 or 15 or 16 dead, maybe 10. I don't know all the number. I got to prove all that. But Perry, he going to send his ass to death. He will. That's one good saying about Perry, Texas. You murder, you gotta get the death on that George W. Bush, you know. All the Christians lead to say, no. But you're like, that's what you do. Yeah, O.J. Simpson back in the court. I was saying, you can't do all that, but then again, you have cold cases, and you do have double, you just say about that. Double Jeopardy or whatever you call it, or whatever. You know, we can't do that. I don't know what we can. You know, O.J. Simpson, yeah, definitely. I just can't believe it. Naked Gun, football player, think Oakland Raiders and all that. It's like, oh my God. You don't want to believe it, though. It is true. You don't want to believe it. I've been making videos like bitch. People are gonna be like, man, crazy wild, but hey, that's me. That's who I am. I'm a passionate person. I just can't believe all the stuff going on. You know how we do. Older, it's in your face, you know, you give our terrorists the death penalty. I got no Pat Quinn, you know. That's all. You got the Zeminem coming up, man. That's gonna be something. No Miss May 15 Wednesday, gonna be awesome. As I say, you know, I get a, you know, $40 or $50 PlayStation Network store card. You know, I get that, you know. Vampire Diaries, 3 of them. A brand new one. Might be out Friday. 4. Rent Texas Chainsaw Massacre, 93 minutes in. It's unread. See about that. I probably don't even like it, you know, change the story. I want to see it at the beginning. See why it's 93 minutes. See how unrated is it. And maybe get it, you know. This probably be the better version of this.